Poppin',
I didn't
ladies
know
and
what to
gentlemen,
think.
it's your boy Siren the
I'm
Snowman
just
here
so
with
happy
more
you found me.
Fallout 4. We're gonna continue with the NUKA-WORLD DLC,
Hey Sean,
but,
did you find what I needed?
In the middle of going back and
yep.
forth...
got it right here.
Oh, come on, no you don't. Be serious.
Oh, wait,
tell me when you get one.
That's not what I meant to...
Hey Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
What was it you wanted me to find?
A biometric scanner.
Biometric
Let me
scanner.
Know.
I just
Let
got
me.
Rid of a bunch of those. Fuck me. Okay.
Do you need something, madame?
Yeah, so I was like trading stuff, moving stuff around, and apparently
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, mum?
Codsworth is smitten with me.
Yes,
so.
Of course.
Lead the way, mum.
We're gonna do this just for a second. Sanctuary Hills. Alright. Be sure to like, subscribe, follow.
Here we are.
Oh. Wait, I can't. Hold on. Hold on. Can't grab it. How do I fucking grab it? Oh, wait, how do I? Okay, nice.
Well, your thoughts?
There's no I in denial.
Right. How do you think things are?
Well, things could always be better, Mum. It would be nice to see you back to your old self again.
What do you mean?
Your thoughts?
I was just reminiscing on the time when Sir made that holotape for you, Mum. I don't think you two were ever happier than those last few months you spent together with young Sean.
That's a fair observation.
Your thoughts?
This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
I would hope so, Codsworth.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I'm afraid that's a bit of an unknown, Mum. You're no longer the woman I knew who went into that vault 200 years ago.
Yeah, I was a sleeper.
That's
agent.
All for now.
All right, then.
All that time ago. I mean, you know, I expected things to happen, but not the nukes to drop on everybody. Okay, so we need biometric scanners. Pretty much solved that problem. I got rid of all
Dr.
those. Young Sean sounds like a trace.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
What do you mean, Codsworth? Okay, apparently Codsworth.
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they
Let's
are
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Alright, well, you know. Apparently Codsworth isn't as smitten with me as I thought he was. Just a bitch. No, I'm just kidding.
There's so much ground to cover in the common.
Alright, Ada. No, I'm gonna need you to stay here and hold down the fort. Alright, so did that. We also changed our Pip-Boy to a darker onyx color.
Well,
so.
Where should we go next?
Yeah. Looks really nice, doesn't it? Compared to the fucking green or what the fuck ever it has been. Now, if only you could see, like, the red. Like, if you made it red, if only you could see that. What if I made it, like, a lighter color red? I don't know. The green's alright, I guess. It's better than blue. I don't know. I don't like blue. Yeah, that blue of the fucking vault suit. I don't like it. That's, like, my least favorite blue. I like... midnight blue, it's like really dark. I like cayenne, and I like a baby powder blue, but I don't like blue, you know. I don't know, it's weird. But yeah, so it's enough about me. How are y'all doing in this crazy time of coronavirus? You know, y'all making the best of it. You staying inside, you staying safe, or you being one of those crazy people going outside and just doing whatever the fuck you want. Either way, I don't care, it's cool. Well, I mean, kinda care, but, you know, it's neither here nor there. Alright, so I guess, now, cause I found out apparently the fucking operators fucking end up being like, oh, you know, so, kind of thinking, right? Yeah, that guy said to just go with the pack.
Hi there.
Wait, isn't there a way to fix it?
Hi there. If you have any questions about and remember, if you collect it.
Oh, never mind.
Mason earned his place at the top. Don't forget that.
Okay. There we go. Okay, I felt like everything was very low. It was. Just gotta head north.
You're smarter than the last boss. Not like it's some big challenge.
Thank you.
Nisha really only has one rule around.
Yeah, I've heard it.
Don't get caught. The disciples are finally where we belong.
Oopla. Alright, so let's go. We're gonna take over Galactic Zone. I wonder what type of enemies are over here. Well, this isn't on the map. This bridge wasn't on the map. All the way down to the T's. Tiana's log. Okay. Dad said we're heading out to the Galactic Zone again tomorrow. I'm still not sure how I feel about these salvage runs. It's amazing to see how much the old tech still works. I wish I could stay and study it all, but Dad's crew is just here to rip it apart and haul it back for scrap, as if the world didn't have enough rusted metal or broken circuit boards already. At least I only have to take half shifts. I'm looking forward to getting back to my work on Star Control. I just hope the old mainframe is still running. Oh, nope, wrong one. Shit, there we go. It's all my fault, I told him there weren't enough cores left to turn it on. If he had waited an hour, we could have pulled them from around the zone. Gotten Star Control back up and running, I had already had people looking. I could have made it work, but he wouldn't listen, and now, God, I hope he's alright. I can hear the screams. We're going to wait for nightfall and make a run for the gate. What the fuck happened in Star Control? Mr. Frothy? What the fuck? Oh. I was not trying to do that. Traitors? What the? Wait. Nukatron? What is happening here?
Child's
Nuka Sheriff Star after today's Wild West stunt show performance. Yeehaw! Get the fuck out of my house, kid. Uh-oh. Perfect! Oh! Woo! I'm dead. Left jet.
NUKA-WORLD is 3 to 1. Portion of the
Bro, what the fuck was that? Thing has ice nukes? I love that all these are like fully stocked with nuclear power. No! Cowards! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh. Oh, well, this is bad. Okay, what the fuck? What is happening here? I do not approve. Bullshit. I feel like I'm being bullied by some dumbass robots. Get the fuck out of here with your radiation throwing ass. Bullshit! Oh. Oh. Yes. Thank you, fucker. What the fuck is where I'm standing? It's where I'm standing, huh? Oh my god, bro.
Please,
what?
Take cover until the danger has been eliminated. Engaging, do not attack. You will be identified and sanctioned.
What the fuck? What was causing me so much radiation? Was it the fucking guys or no? I've never played this DLC. I literally have no idea what the hell is doing.
Got it.
Oh. Oh.
Continuing search for fugitive.
Ooh. Hello. Alright, cool. We did that. Oh, give me that a breakfast. Pure more money.
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
Did I get what I needed from here? Oh. Shut up, dog. What? Oh. Okay, what the fuck, bro? Those things are crazy. Oh my god! Holy shit, okay. Oh, interesting. Yeah. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, do I need to get in here? Wait, the main power for, not just, oh god. Not just the main power for galactic motherfucking whatever the shit. The main power for, no it's nice. Not, shut up. It's a damn lie. Huh. We'll take that. Hold on, give me 3 seconds, shit. There you go, chat. I gave you something to read while we were gone. I don't really feel like making you read the rest of them. Quite sure what's up here. So. Yeah, they're saying the main power's out. Power's out, we gotta find a way to turn the power on. Anything here is gonna be worth anything. See? They got lights. Which is why I'm confused where the fuck I'm supposed to find them. Where the fuck am I supposed to find the power, bro? What do you mean the main power is off? I don't get it. Doesn't make any sense. Lights on right there. NUKA-WORLD's main power is out. Where the hell would I find? I mean, I gotta find the fucking, like, employee tunnels. Assuming they have that here. I would assume. I mean, I don't know. The other place had a fucking trolley. You need a way to transport the people from one side of the park to the other, but what if you weren't a piece of shit? Of course.
Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the line. Unidentified intruder detected. Apprehend. Beginning search.
Yes. Shut up, dog. Oh my god.
With multiple hostiles in progress. Please stand clear of the combat area.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna start drinking those, but actually.
pursuit. Continuing search for fugitive.
Thank you. Oh. Come here, boy.
The area.
Yeah, suck it, bitch. Yeah, probably. I mean, I'm not gonna drink it, but well, I'm being proactive out here, I guess. I'm gonna assume we're gonna need all these things, so it's a good thing I'm going around and collecting them already. Listen, I'm just trying to. Oh, what the hell is going? Is that inside of here, or is that on the other side of this? Yeah, I think that button's broken. I don't think it's gonna move. It's definitely on the other side. Definitely shouldn't have done that second battle. A little sleepy. A little sleepy. It might be outside of. Oh, yeah, it is. Yellow. Okay. Oh God. Oh God, what have I done? Oh God. Oh God. Bro, I could have died right fucking there. Holy. Me off. Oh my God. Bro. Okay. Never take that fucking. Yeah, we're still not any closer to finding out how to power this bitch. Kind of already knew it, but just had to see for myself that that was the way. Boy, was it not the way. Jesus. It's probably not anything too valuable. I mean, why would it be in a novice chest? Safe, whatever.
That's it.
Oh, ammo. Bitch. Okay, so that's where we came in from. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely lost then. I don't know where the fuck I should go to turn the power back on.
Well, you are in the world. Why not try a refreshing NUKA
yourself?
NUKA Orange or NUKA Cherry. Now available at any one of our park concession stands.
Resetting threat level.
Oh, fuck. Num num.
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just 5 minutes.
That far. Oh god.
Initiating search for Huff.
Thank you. Very confused.
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. False alarm. Standing search down. Complete. No hostile detected. Standing down. Unidentified intruder detected.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Search.
Are you ready for incredible action? Are you ready for thrilling battle?
Area secure.
Are you ready to see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Romco Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Romco's Galactrons with their cutting-edge laser technology. Watch as the Galactrons make short work of these iBots.
Approach and hostile target identified. Prevailed. Continued resistance is unlawful. Intruder, identify yourself. Attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned. All clear.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to kill him to get out of here.
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron!
Psst. Grab anything useful.
Give me a second, chat.
Resetting threat level. Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
And now, the fight you've all been waiting for. The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one. The only.
Hold.
Robco Space Sentry!
Come in. horizon.
Hey.
Fucking terrified. Chat.
Threat analysis. Green. Security sweeper canceled.
Bunch of military grade circuit boards. Oh my goodness. Fuck me.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated. Scanners clear.
Listen, I'll pick up anything that needs to be picked up, right? So that means... Oh. Yeah. Perfect.
Yes.
Oh my god. There we go, that's perfect. I need that. Yeah, fuck yeah. Flip ladder, I think, yeah, sure, ceramics. Let's see what's in the wall safe here. That was easy.
Sweet.
Perfect. Lemon aluminum. Mac and cheesy, you know? Aluminum. Num num.
While touring the gorilla house, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you.
How the fuck would you get... Okay. I have no idea where else to look for a freaking Nuka-Cola Wild. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, let's make a couple of those then, man. I need to find some Nuka Wild. That's weird. Why haven't I? Oh, I could only make one. That's unfortunate. Nuka Berry. Oh, it takes away rads. Alright, I'm down. Let's make one of those. This one helps with AP.
thirsty? Head over to Doc Bob's main saloon to try Ron Gold.
Oh. I don't know. Maybe I don't know what kind of floats they're talking about.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Oh, Oh, sorry, my dogs were going crazy. There was no way I was about to, you know. Wait, did I just find some NUKA-WORLD? Nuka... Oh. Nuka... Oh, I got a NUKA-WORLD. I don't really know much. Oh, the... Oh! Oh my god. Alright. Stretchy, stretchy. Yeah, I don't know. I need to get the power turned back on for this. But it's not giving me a quest for it, so I literally have no idea. Those, what the fuck? They just spray you down with fucking radiation? That's bullshit, dude. Fuck's the power? Somebody give me a fucking clue. I don't know.
Sweet. Bingo.
What? Okay. I can see the lid. That's funny.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Good dog. Okay. Perfect. Whatever. What the fuck? Well, now I'm extra confused.
Nice.
The fuck?
Hey.
All right. That's what you bring the dog for. Or it's the main reason you bring a companion. So that you can fill up and then you throw all your shit on them. Oh. Okay, well, I don't feel like I've done nearly nothing. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ooh, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, oh, fuck me, 21, 22, 23, okay. Oh, 7 out of 20. New system logs. Seven in Nuka Galaxy? Six. Oh, okay. Oh, there's still three more inside the Robco Battle Zone. Fuck, there's still more inside the Robco. Okay. That's cool. That's good to know. No. Okay. So, what does the quest say now? Alright, let's do that. Let's go. Oh, screw kill everybody. Perfect. Stuff's all better in our hands anyways, right? Probably should have taken a picture of that one screen.
The world is proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Alright, I think there was three in here that we needed, so... Fuck. I didn't realize there was gonna be so many, holy... Oh! Okay, good. Good, 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 good. This is good, this is perfect, easy. Okay, so...
Identified intruder detected. Fugitive has been located. Commencing attack.
The fuck blew up? That doesn't sound very pleasant at all, actually. Stop. Wait a minute. My cup, put some liquor in it.
Area secure.
Wait, what? Where does this go? Oh, this leaves. There we go. I knew it. There's an upstairs portion I would like to get to. Oh, there's a deeper underground, huh? Very interesting. How in the hell do I... Definitely convinced that I got that upgrade for the lockpicks.
Hey.
You. Economy Wonder Glue. How the fuck do I go? I see. I see that there's a second level, but I don't see how to get to it. Like, what the fuck's up there? How do I get to that, you know? Oh yeah, that's where I put the... Yeah. What the heck? I am... crazy. I don't know where the fuck. I mean, there's way out through the basement, but I don't know how the fuck that works. Oh, man. Help me get up there. Ugh. Owie. I fucking gotta hurt my head somehow. Intruder,
identify yourself.
Oh, shut up, dude. I mean, let's face it, that glass can be easily broken at this point. Bum 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 bum. Nuka Galaxy, ba ba ba.
Five is
What?
Repeat. The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Not Cola 5.
Confirmed reports of multiple hostiles. All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for...
Bro, I hate these guys.
The current wait time is 6 hours and 43 minutes. Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Sounds like enjoy a refreshing cold Nuka-Cola.
Have gone crazy.
I'm Nuka Girl, Ace Pilot. You ready?
Yeah, yeah, Ace Pilot. Yada yada.
Squads 3, 4, 5. You are go for launch.
The boarding area.
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter. Oh man.
We're getting reports of orbital strikes. They can't hold out much longer.
Not orbital strikes, holy.
That's it.
Squad 3, 4, 5. You are go for launch. Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters.
Got it.
Oh my goodness.
Got it.
Where the fuck am I at? Nuka Galaxy?
There's supposed to be seven here!
Fuck. Oh, employee key, okay. Okay, I'll take an employee's key. I mean, it's not like he needs it anymore. What the fuck? That just started, right? What the fuck? I'm scared.
Approach. Commencing.
Oh! Makes sense. Back away from me, demon! I'm definitely armed and dangerous. Oh, Jesus, sorry, chat. Bro, what in the fuck is going on in this next room over here? Oh my god. What kind of gun they have, but they definitely have an advanced targeting system. And they blew up like a fuck ton of shit, so. Cool, it looks like, you know, you're on an alien planet. I feel like there has to be one here, right? Oh! I should have saw that coming. Oh. Fuck's there a green slime over here on the wall? Tell them I say I speak the truth, but I guess that's a foreign language to y'all, and I call it like I see it, wear my glasses on, but most of y'all don't hate the pictures unless it flashes on. What the fuck? Bro, we fucked this guy up. Fam. traveled all this way and we found our first fucking... Why does this place have so much security, bro? What the fuck? That's my main question. Like, what? Hello? What's going on? Shoobadoobaday.
Going down. Planetscape set. North entrance. Planetscape set. North entrance.
This DLC is
going down.
Like, kind of fucking insane. I'm not gonna end up being like. I'm not gonna be the great person I've been the whole life, the whole story, but. Dog, back up! Dog, back up. That way is certain death until we figure out how to do the bridge. I mean, unless we had power armor or the thing that keeps us from taking fall damage, which would be power armor. Perfect.
Come on. Here.
Fugitive has been located. Commencing attack.
Smell of plasma and amor.
Okay. Okay. Wait a second. Okay. Interesting. This is more confusing to me than the fucking maze was. What? Okay, I think I need a break. I think my brain is bumbled. Cause came through here, killed this guy, killed these two, there's nothing back that way. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to end it here. I don't know. I mean, the only thing I can think of is to go back this way. Back this way. Because there's definitely no way back on the current path. Everybody sees that, so. Fighting around it. Oh!
Planet 7, north entrance.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, drop a like, subscribe, follow, click the bell, the heart. You know, depending on if you're watching on YouTube or Facebook, those things. YouTube or Twitch. I don't know why I keep saying Facebook, that's like the third time, not in a row, but like, it's the third time. But yeah, and if also you did not enjoy the content, share it, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whatever else you use to share things. Other than that, I've been a melted-ass old snowman, and you guys have been a pretty cool audience. JK, there's nobody here. I'm gonna end this one here, I'm gonna take a nap, and then I'll probably be back live later tonight, and we'll do a lot more. Okay, yeah. Oh, the motherfucking flip-flop. Flip-flop.